We are back, and you're watching News Channel 3 live at 9 on this beautiful Tuesday morning. If you are concerned about birthday celebrations involving cake, entertainment, you name it, we have you covered this morning.
Absolutely. One place will do it all. A day of birthday celebrations and superhero fun all Saturday the 13th. We're going to put that information on the screen. It's on Mud Island. And here to tell us about all the events, Jonathan Mosley with the Downtown Neighborhood Commission, Downtown Memphis Commission, excuse me, and Sheree Thomas and Danian Jerry with Neighborhood Heroes. Let's start with that. That's a brand new organization. What is the point of Neighborhood Heroes?
Neighborhood Heroes is a mentoring program designed to spark kids' imaginations using literacy and superhero comic books, since they love comic books so much, you know, with movies like Black Panther and Avengers.
Yeah, you get them in the door to have fun, and then you teach them something.
Yes, we inspire them to use their own superpowers to go out and save Memphis and save the world, ultimately.
And a big way to save Memphis, save the world, so to speak, is by literacy, is it not?
Yes, it is. Because like when a child educates themselves, they are able to take their education and they're able to do things that are amazing, things that we don't even, things that we can't even imagine ourselves when we give it to them. So yeah.
Like 20 years from now, who knows what they'll invent.
Exactly.
So Sheree, when they come to Superheroes Day, what can they come as any superhero they want?
We have, they can imagine anything. We're going to have a build a costume section.
Awesome.
They're going to have booklets where they're going to write who they are, what their powers are, what are some of the things they would like to improve in our city. So it's 200 years, so it's going to be great.
Awesome.
They're also going to have a chance to do some martial arts. So they're going to really embody this idea that they're superheroes.
Yeah,
that's
physical movement. It teaches them the importance of that. So at the same time, on the same day, not exactly the same time, because you want to do back-to-back, a birthday bash. Now, does my child have to have a summer birthday
to come? Your child does not have to have a summer birthday to come. It's free and open to the public, powered by the Downtown Memphis Commission. We'll be at Mud Island River Park from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. that day, partnering with the Neighborhood Heroes, who will be there until 4 p.m. But we have inflatables, a splash pad, free face painting. The only thing you'll need money for is food trucks.
That's awesome.
Yes.
Now, Alex's birthday is mid-September, and he's a kid at heart.
We're planning a fall birthday bash. The DMC is planning another one, definitely. So if you're able to come out this summer, definitely come out. If your birthday is not this summer, don't worry about it. Come out. It's a free family event that we just want to have for the kids this summer.
That's going to be incredible. Now, can I give us an idea, guys? What's going on behind us? They are out there having a great time.
They're throwing the frisbees around. Earlier they were doing like the rain toss. So this is just an example of a couple of the activities we're going to have. We kind of like separate our activities according to mental strength, physical strength, hand-eye coordination, right? So they'll be doing tug of war. They'll do the rain toss.
Relays.
They have relay races.
So it's teamwork.
Yes, teamwork. Yes,
yeah,
ma'am.
That's so cool. Yeah. I hear family, 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 all three of you all saying, is that part of the mission too, Jonathan?
Definitely. The goal is to build up downtown, and usually people think about downtown as far as business owners and tourists, but families and children are just as much a part of downtown, so DMC wants to take advantage of that opportunity to give them something this summer.
Sounds like fun.
In recent years, so many additional families who actually, as opposed to maybe 10 years ago, 20 years ago, who now call downtown Memphis home, right?
Yes, exactly. Mm-hmm. We work with a bunch of families and youth groups in downtown, Downtown Elementary being one of them, and Memphis River Park's partnership creates a great opportunity with the Mud Island River Park to host events there.
And strong families is the best way to create superheroes. Sheree, last word is yours. Who are you going to be on the 13th?
Oh my gosh, I'm going to be the Magnificent Afro.
You got it, girl. Okay. What's your superhero, darling?
I see the flash.
Oh, well, I'm the head instructor, so I'm like Nick Fury. I'm a leader of the organization.
Oh, you need us the pass. You just need a Samuel L. Jackson pass.
We better have Jonathan be a superhero, too.
Guys, thank you so much for being with us
this
morning.
Thank you so much. With a very good cause.
We are going to take a short break here. More News Channel 3 Live at 9 in just a moment.